Yeah. Hold the fuck up. We gonna take this little intermission and listen what the fuck I got to say, you know? I've been doing this shit for years, holding heat, selling, using, abusing all kinds of drugs, robbing niggas, running up in niggas' cribs, you know the whole shit. So don't ever in your life get me confused with some of them other niggas that you might see on TV or hear on the radio and such. You know what I'm saying? I mean, this is me, P. I'm speaking for my fucking self. When you see me at a show, on stage, or on the street, I definitely got the get on me, you know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? And it ain't like I'm trying to be a tough guy or trying to make people think I'm crazy by saying all this shit. What it is that I know how niggas gets down. I used to be in the clubs, the Muse, the Tunnel, whatever the fuck. Niggas get their little drink on, having fun with their little crew, you know what I'm saying? Start cutting, shooting, whatever, things like that. A lot of these so-called rap niggas ain't never seen no parts of that shit, you know what I'm saying? Dig where I'm coming from? Word up, yo. And I know a lot of y'all niggas, matter of fact, all y'all niggas right now listening to this shit, like, yeah, we gonna see the Mobb Deep niggas, we gonna see what they about, you know what I'm saying? Test the niggas, see what level their head is at. So, yo, I let y'all niggas know right now, you know what I'm saying? You ain't gotta waste your time or your money on your hospital bills. That if you step to me on a personal level, I don't back down easy, you know what I'm saying? There's a good chance your ass even gonna get shot, stabbed, or knuckled down, one out of the three. So don't gamble with your life, dude. Word up, and believe me, I know very well I can get shot, stabbed, or fucked up too, whatever. I ain't super nigga, I'm a little skinny motherfucker. It's all about who gets who first though, you know what I'm saying? So therefore, say no more to all my niggas, get the money, front niggas get the seats. And oh yeah, to all them rap ass niggas with your half ass rhymes, talk about how much you get high, how much weed you smoke, and that crazy space shit that don't even make no sense. Don't ever speak to me when you see me, you know what I'm saying? Word, I'm about to get on some old high school shit, start punching niggas in their faces for living. Yo, I'm finished when I had to say, y'all can continue on.
Hey, kill nothing, let nothing die, nigga.
Yo, get to that.
Yo, send your ass to your fellas.
Real fellas, you know what I'm saying?
Thug is fuckers.
Told y'all fake thug, motherfucker.